shield intercepted a somewhat bizarre exchange on an old AIM frequency.
I have seen much that mortals would deem bizarre.
Listen for yourself.
The prototype device is ready, my lord.
You have done well, loyal one.
That's my voice!
Gather the Woken, and we will begin.
What trickery is this?
Jarvis, what can you tell us?
Only that the communication originated in Scandinavia. I have no records about any Woken.
This cannot go unchallenged. We leave immediately.
We need to find out who these Woken are, and what their prototype device does.
And let us not forget the one impersonating me! Poorly.
I thought they were rather accurate.
They were not!
So you're not flattered? Well, I think there's a lot more going on here than identity theft.
The message originated from this forest. Records show there's a decommissioned AIM base here.
And yet the buildings remain.
That's not AIM protocol. They'd usually strip it clean.
The mystery deepens. I begin to suspect AIM never left this place.
I'm not so sure. This doesn't feel like their M.O. Either way, let's get to where that call came from.
Paul's origin point is not far.
Destroy the false god!
Dare? I am the one true Thor!
I don't think these Woken can be reasoned with, sir.
You fall to the son of Odin!
How many Woken are present?
I suspect many. They are likely bewitched.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Come on.
chest!
This place feels wrong.
Agreed. The very air reeks of dark magic.
Looks like AIM just abandoned everything when they left.
So it would seem, but something remained.
Call's origin point is not far.
What is that?
A twisted monument dedicated to me and the path home, whatever that may be.
Okay, let's check it out. Carefully.
We shall prevail!
There is a chest with gear close by.
None shall defeat the gods of thunder!
Heads up!
die!
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Another foe vanquished.
The Woken appear to have stored AIM equipment nearby.
Try wrestling a sewer lizard sometime. Much worse.
I'm kinda disappointed it's over.
is open. Nice work.
Trap.
Looks like it. Jarvis?
I'll scan the monument and get answers.
Thunder and lightning!
Also appears to be a signal transmitter.
Which is why we read it as the source of the call.
Indeed. It's linked to a nearby structure that just started emitting strange energy readings.
Then our mission is clear. Surely our imposter and this machine lie within.
Let's check it out.
The structure is sealed, but I should be able to bypass the main door controls.
Do the Woken appear familiar to you as well?
Yes. Either they're part of AIM, or some kind of radical offshoot.
The strange power readings are growing stronger, which is probably a bad thing.
Beard, that felt good.
There's the entrance. Another trap. Destroying the nearby transformers should bypass the security systems and allow us access.
Gladly.
Nighty-night, sweetheart!
My thanks.
Only two more to go.
The last one.
force entry to our holy shrine.
Certain. It is I, the true God of Thunder.
Face me then, and let your lie be exposed. Welcome, interlopers.
Thor, this is pretty weird.
And annoying. Face me in battle, deceiver, and we shall see who is worthy of the name Thor.
Oh, my worshipper's faith is not in question. Woken, hear me! The false god comes! Destroy him!
I would not sully Mjolnir with your blood. Face instead my understudy. Coward! We shall destroy your automaton, and you next! Your defeat was inevitable. Now my wrath!
Lucky, but I've covered our tracks. You'll never find us.
I'll take that bet.
I pity you. In league with an imposter.
You okay, big guy?
This false Thor vows his followers will join him in Asgard. Should they truly seek to open a way, a disaster can result. This woman, Helen Gable, spoke of documents. I must find them.
Digital records are unlikely to exist.
I must try. The name of Thor has been used to sow lies. I will put an end to it, or die. Tent.